really started with Amal Neerad coming into film industry.
Yeah.
He brought in a different kind of aesthetic to Malayalam cinema. He did this film called Big B. That was the game changer. But this was before 2010.
Right.
Then from Amal Neerad, a crop of cinematographers started coming out. And post 2010, a lot of new directors started coming, new writers started coming.